Yo, what's up, YouTube? So, Logan Paul is fighting Anderson Silva, and he's the betting favorite, Logan Paul. That's crazy. And Anderson Silva just beat Chavez, like, not like he's like, Chavez is OD now, but it's like, he's a professional, you know, like a real legit professional that really fought people, right? That's crazy how they got Logan Paul as the betting favorite. Yo, that's fucked up. Hard to know, yeah, I'm outside a lot. Like, Logan Paul is, he's, how you say it? He's in shape, like, he's in shape and like, he's alright, like, you know what I mean? But the way Anderson Silva was throwing punches at Chavez? I don't know, because he's really been fighting for years. I don't know, though. Let me know what y'all think. Who y'all think should be the better favorite and who y'all got winning that fight. What if somebody really get knocked out cold? That'd be crazy. Yeah, but let me know in the comments, y'all. You heard? Peace.